Yeah, okay, actually, I forgot to start recording. I just unlocked the doors over here.
Foreign authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Here? Yes. Ooh. Let me in. And let me in. Ah, ah. There you are. So now we got a I have six. That's awesome. Text move. Oh. Oh, that's. Wait, non-enemy players. Well, that could be useful. Driving. Okay. Hacking. That could be even more useful. Okay, we got that, and I have three more points left. Okay. Push reload speed. Increases that, take down. Oh! That could be very useful. Okay! Anything? Oh man. So much stuff. Okay. So we are actually on our way to here. King Hide. Oh, maybe I'll do this first. He's a game developer. He's playing soccer. Oops.
We're speaking with renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know. But you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy.
Yes.
My first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face. I can do worse. And guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew. I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
Crossing here. Crossing.
What's the hurry?
I suspect it's that guy. Any more cameras? No. Oh, pop machine. Ah, there's our target. Oh, he just caused a blackout.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
That was awesome.
Till you got him.
Oh,
he ain't getting away with this. Find him.
Oh, there's another guy up there. I didn't even notice him at first.
Nothing here.
Watch your back. On.
You know what? Fuck all you guys. Fuck you. Guys.
Jesus, don't see shit. I'll look over there.
Look out!
Find him fast.
Hasn't noticed me yet. Oh, I see his sniper laser going, but I am out of here. Yep. That was awesome. I mean, I only got two. That one doesn't seem too bad, but okay. Breadcrumbs. Hey, man.
Ooh.
Not rich anymore.
need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Just carrying a case of names and inlines. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Climate change is real.
You think our smoke and summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
Cool.
Hey, watch it, pal.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? They fool ctOS.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Take the pledge.
I'm following you. He collects mobile trains. I used to do that. Well, when I was like five or something. Oh, another guy. Getting into a boat. Ooh.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe what? I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop from another pickup.
Okay.
Oh,
nope.
Oh, my head!
Wait. There's an old marina. It's from 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's no. Been closed to the public since the 80s.
Watch it! Whee! Oh! I am slightly nuts! What do you mean? I'm right here. I see him. What I gotta do is kill the guy that's like next in line. I wanna hack you. Thank you. Owie! Watch it, watch it! Here. Haha, I'm an awful person. He does good things and I take his money. Okay, good. I can swim. Sorry for me to go underwater. No, okay. Sneaky. Ooh. Forget if I can kill these guys. I think I can. I'm super sneaky. He's an illegal immigrant. Get him. Uh-oh. No, no. Stop it.
Over there. No one fucks with the club. Get him.
We're sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Sweet! Alright. Oh. Let's see where this guy is. It's all the way over here. Okay, so I'll meet you guys over there in a bit. Okay, I'm just coming up on this guy now. Whee! Hopefully he's not in a fast car. Anymore! No more bowling leagues for you. And no more violin le- I'm ruining these people's lives. I'm not taking small change.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction and my only shot at getting close to a rack. He needs to disappear.
Hold on. I think that's the guy from the news.
Watch it.
Okay. Ooh.
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Guy has his gun out. Oh, this. Oh, shoot. I forgot how to do this. Yeah, okay. Oops.
Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Do you like purple? That looks like a cool car. He didn't even, like, go into it.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
There are stories about this. Fuck. Sick ones. Quinn don't need the money. So why even associate with him?
You ask me, he's just getting a foot in the door. Luck is probably expanding.
I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's what I hear
you. Hope that's not the toilet. Wow! Income, 3 million. How can I get in there? Am I supposed to take him down or take him out? Mm-hmm. I'm not suspicious at all. Oh, am I too far? Oh, there we go. I want to disable that guy's camera. I mean, reinforcement thing. So I'm trying to disable them all. For my batteries to charge. I gotta get one of those cranks, you know, to like one of those flashlights or something like that. Get it from my phone. There, I pretty much, I think I disabled everybody. Oh, platform raises. Huh, I didn't see that. Can't seem to get that camera. Okay. Let's just get out. I can't. Is he gonna turn two? Whee! There's no car alarms or anything like that. Let's see. I don't have any. Oh, can I craft them? Oh, I can't. Okay. Oh, he sees it.
Watch it.
Do your job. Keep him away.
Grenade. Get it up.
Jesus.
You see that? Someone check him!
Oh no!
We'll take care of you.
No! Oh, I keep thinking I'm far away.
Thing on his phone. Can't let him get away.
I didn't realize that these guys can see these things.
Keep him away from me.
Grenade!
Shit.
I said the place was checked.
Crispin!
Okay, let's try this again, I guess. So, oops. I want to take out their ability to call reinforcements again. least some of them. Okay. Okay, there's two guys at that door. I'm gonna take them out. Then hopefully, hopefully when they're distracted, I'll run over to the next door. That's what I think I'll do. So, let's see. Oh, he's going away. What? What? Oh man. Ah. All right, go through the door. His new fancy car.
I'm going in for a hit.
He like waited for me.
Come on, come on! My car's fucked. This should ruin his day.
What, lying down? I'm dead. I'm so dead.
All about your hobbies. You want to break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country. But you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
He's got a burner!
Watch it, people. Okay, I gotta hide somewhere.
Keep at 'em. We need all the help we can get.
That didn't work. Okay. Oops. Didn't work either. That worked. Just lying down in my car. in here! Go, 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 go! Side, I see him.
Let's knock him off the road.
No, don't do that. Okay. Into the alley, where it's safe.
Where
the fuck did he go? I think I lost him. Shoot.
Sounds like the ctOS had a hit.
Come on, where did you go?
I think I've been here before.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called...
Oh, thank you!
...called Infinite 92.
No official listings. I see mention of it in some threads here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Time for me to go to the private lounge.